Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dream Logic. The light switch cord. The door marked with the Black Pyramid.
Wow. Have we been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream. key has a black pyramid on it.
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
Director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
I have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo. An echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Thank you. Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry.
I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. The hiss got him. Salvador?
He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough. Ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well, and all that in the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Hi, Jesse.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know. Do you hear that? Someone's singing. Where's it coming?
Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
incantation, she calls it.
You mean like in person?
In person, with a pencil and paper. And she's trying to get us killed.
I heard the Hiss attack the power plant. Brings up a lot of new questions. Are they communicating? Coordinating? What about the plant attracted them?
The power plant is largely confidential. No use guessing the Hiss's motives if we don't even know what kind of energy it uses.
What do you mean? To be a reactor. There's no other way to create that kind of energy output, right? Trench was furious. You don't think, darling?
Don't be stupid. What would the Bureau's golden child have to gain from killing the boss?
Or tampering with it somehow, agitating it. Bring me back anything good?
Where did the Hiss come from?
I'm not sure. You said the Hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in?
No. No, just inside.
The source is internal then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. His escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me, but I wouldn't want the Hiss to destroy it.
With you on that, Emily. Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
These reels. They say the new director can launch objects up to 20 feet.
Bullshit. Never recorded any distance over 5.
Obviously, you never read the P6 data. Hope wants us to get a field lab set up as soon as possible.
With what? We can't get any equipment from the research sector until the internal lockdown is lifted.
Then see what you can find around here. Computers, documents, any measuring devices you can find. Helping Pope is a surefire way to get on Darling's good side.
God, we're out of that safe room. I was suffocating.
Oxygen pumped into the rooms. There was never any reason. A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a live specimen.
Here? But we don't have the proper facilities.
Maybe we can bring an observation unit from the containment sector.